effect. He got troubled up there with Matt Kenseth. Reutimann spins to miss him.
Boy, Reutimann did an incredible job to miss David Stremme. I don't know how he missed him.
Stremme was right in front of Kenseth and Jimmy Johnson. And he's a lead lap car.
Yeah, you got clip coming off of four here.
Heavy left side damage. Deck lid hanging off of it.
That's a tough break for David Stremme, who had been running in sixth place.
Well, that's one of the teams that rolled the dice and got just two right side tires to get up there.
That's a tough break for Jimmy Johnson, too, because these laps clicking away, it's just going to be hard for him. Boy, it looks like Mark Martin might have gotten into the 12.
Yeah. Boy, right in front of Kyle Busch in the 18, and he keeps it against the inside wall, but you're going to see him right here go up the racetrack.
Watch
Look
Reutimann.
At David Reutimann right there just turn
wow.
it dead left.
That was a great job. Harvick missed him.
Well, let's watch for Mark Martin and see what happened here.
Stremme's wiggling a little bit. Mark got it. I think Stremme was wiggling a little bit. Mark got against him. That's all it took to turn him around.
When he was that loose, it didn't take much.
No. Now, Stremme was still going when he comes off the end of that wall right there. But look at David. Oh!
Wow, what a miss.
My goodness.
And I want you to remember, David Reutimann was probably running about 150 to 60 miles an hour right there.
Last year here, Stremme would have been wrecked right there as soon as he hit the inside wall, but with the safer barrier.
David, well,
okay, now it's wrecked.
David ought to give old Lucky Dog a bone.
Yes. Now, here's Kenseth and Johnson right behind Mark
Ooh,
Martin getting stacked
yeah,
up.
See, Mark got bumped, too. I guess that's when Mark got against the 12, checked up a tad, and the 17 got in the back of Mark. That's unbelievable.
And David Rudiman's on pit road for what I like to say, four tires and a new set of drawers.